بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد وعجل فرجهم. In the name of God, the compassionate, the merciful, hello dear brothers and sisters, respected viewers. Welcome to another live ziyarah show. Welcome to Karbala. Welcome to land of Hussein. Welcome to land of Abbas. And tonight is night of Friday. We're going to spend our time with Imam Hussein alayhi salam. We're going to spend our time with ziyarah. From wherever you are, you can send your message through the WhatsApp number, which is shown below your screen, or you can, I think that the Facebook is going to be started, inshallah, in a few minutes. So you also can join us through Facebook Live Ziyarah Show through the Facebook live broadcast, let's say. And inshallah, all of the messages are going to be received by me and recited, inshallah, if I can. I know that tonight we are going to have lots of messages, but I will try my best to read all the messages, inshallah. So all the messages, all the salams are going to be recited here in Karbala. And your voice, if you send a voice message, will be echoed to the atmosphere of Karbala. So don't hesitate to send your salam, your dua, your ziyarah, your wish, even your voice message if you would like to speak with Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Besides, you can also call. Yeah, you can call through the WhatsApp number, which is shown below your screen, or through the Facebook Messenger of the Welcome to Karbala number, or my personal Facebook Messenger if you've got it. Anyway, let's start this live ziyarah show with a humble salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam and Abul Fadl Abbas alayhi salam, and then inshallah I'm going to start reading your messages from WhatsApp or Facebook. Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah. Oh Imam Hussein, now I'm standing in front of your golden dome and I'm saying salam to you. I am saying salam on behalf of all the mu'mineen and mu'minat who are watching this live ziyarah show right now. Those who wish to be here in this night of Friday. Those who wish to be next to your shrine and perform ziyarah. Those who have sent their salams. Those who have told me especially to be their representative here in Karbala. So I'm sending salam to you on behalf of all those brothers and sisters. Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah. Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah. Assalamu alayka ya Ibn Rasulillah. Assalamu alayka ya Ibn Amir al-Mu'mineen wa Ibn Sayyid al-Wasiyin. السلام عليك يا ابن فاطمة الزهراء سيدة نساء العالمين السلام عليك وعلى الأرواح التي حلت بفنائك عليك مني سلام الله أبدا ما بقيت وبقي الليل والنهار ولا جعله الله آخر العهد مني لزيارتك السلام على الحسين وعلى علي بن الحسين وعلى أولاد الحسين وعلى أصحاب الحسين. Everyone, let's say a humble salam to Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas عليه السلام. السلام عليك يا Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas. My dear brothers and sisters, if you're watching the Golden Dome of Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas عليه السلام right now, share the Facebook live show right now with everyone, so everyone will be able to spend his time with Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas عليه السلام, saying salam to this Mawla. السلام عليك يا أبا الفضل العباس السلام عليك يا قمر بني هاشم السلام عليك يا ساقي العطاشة السلام عليك يا قطيع الكفين السلام عليك يا حامل لواء الحسين السلام عليك يا أبا الفضل العباس ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Karbala, your Lord truly upon every eye, Karbala, your name flows with every tear. Karbala, I give you a present with my life, Karbala, so on the day of judgment, my head will be. Karbala, 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 your Lord truly.
O visitor of Imam al-Hussein, peace be upon him, do you know that our great sin is being oblivious to asking for the reappearance of Imam al-Mahdi?
Karbala, Karbala, Karbala. I give you a present with my life. Karbala, Karbala.
MashaAllah, from the very beginning of this live Ziyarah show, I can see that there are lots of messages coming to my Facebook page and through the WhatsApp number. So I'm going to recite your salam, your Ziyarah, your dua. Send me your salams, whatever you would like to say to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. I will be here at your service. And don't forget to share the Facebook live broadcast with your friends so everyone can join us tonight. Tonight is the night of Friday. And Ziyarah of Imam Hussein alayhi salam is so advised. So let everyone be honorable. Let everyone be fortunate by Ziyarah of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. The first message goes to Sayyid Muhammad Murtaza Zaidi. Please pay my salam to holy leaders of Karbala. Please pray for me and my family for our visit to Holy Land of Karbala. Inshallah, brother Sayyid Muhammad Murtaza, you also don't forget to pray for us. Sister Vijay Zahra says, Allahumma ajjal li waliyyika al-faraj. Al-ajal, al-ajal. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad wa ajjal farajahum. Sayyidina Ali Naqavi says, Labbayka ya Hussein ibn Ali. Oh, Mawla Hussein, call me on your ziyara. Ilahi Amin. Thank you so much, brother, for this beautiful message. Inshallah, you will be called to Karbala as soon as possible, inshallah. Vijay Zahra, sallallahu alayka ya Ali Yasin, sallallahu alayka ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. And Sayyid Ali Mehdi says, Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah. If you're watching this live ziyarah show right now, send a message, send a salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. You're not going to lose anything, only a salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Then you will be za'ir of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Sayyid Ali Mehdi says, Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah. Assalamu alayka ya Ibn Rasulullah. Assalamu alayka ya Ibn Amir al-Mu'mineen. Assalamu alayka ya Ibn Fatima al-Zahra. Sayyidat Nisa al-Alameen. Rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ya Aba Abdullah. Ya Kafil Zainab. Ya Aba Abdullah al-Husayn. Assalamu alayka ya Aba al-Fadl al-Abbas. Ya Qamara Bani Hashim. Ya Saqqa ya Sakina. Wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you so much, brother. Sayyidina Ali Naqavi says, Oh Lady Fatima, salawatullahi wa salam alayha, we will never forget your Hussein. Abad wallah ya Zahra ma ninsa Husayna. This is the exact slogan in Arabic. Thank you so much, brother Sayyidina Ali Naqavi, for this beautiful message. Farooq Asghar. Dear brother, assalamu alaikum, alaikum assalam, brother. Thank you so much for joining us once again. I'm so happy to see your name and the other names here among all these Zaireen's names. So inshallah, all of you be Zaira of Imam Hussein alayhi salam soon here in Karbala and be my guest here in this studio. Tasawwur Ali says, salam, salam, alaikum assalam. Tasawwur Ali. Farooq Asghar says, Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussein alayhi salam. Once again, I would like to tell you, share the Facebook Live with your friends. Let everyone be fortunate by Ziyarah of Hussein alayhi salam tonight. Tasawwur Ali says, please, bro, pray for me, inshallah, brother, at your service. I will pray for you and for all the respected viewers who are watching this live Ziyarah show right now, especially those who send salams and du'as tonight through Facebook, inshallah. Vijay Zahra says, Allahumma arzuqna ziyaratahum fi dunya wa shafa'atahum fi al-akhira bihaq Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad. Rahmat Fatima says, Assalamu alayka ya Mawla. Ahmed al-Husayni says, pray for demonstration. Inshallah, Allahumma ajjil li waliyika al-faraj. Allahumma ajjil li waliyika al-faraj. At the end of this show, we're all together going. We're going to recite dua al-faraj, inshallah. So keep tuning until the end of this live Ziyarah show. So we are going to pray for the reappearance of Imam of our time at the end of this live Ziyarah show, inshallah. Khatun Bukhari says, Salam ya Hussein alayhi salam. She also says, Dua me yad please, inshallah. Sister, I hope you be in Karbala soon and perform Ziyarah by your own. Ruksana Lehri says, Labbayka ya Hussein. Oh, this is the slogan, this is the shu'ar, this is the word, the sentence that I really love. Labbayka ya Hussein, oh Hussein, here we are. When we say Labbayka ya Hussein, we tell Imam Hussein alayhi salam that, oh Imam, we are at your service in any position, in any time that you want. Whatever you need from us, we are ready to serve for you. We are ready to sacrifice for you. Farooq Asghar, dear brother, please dua for my wife named Rukhsana. She's very sick due to heart problem. Thanks. Oh my God. Let everyone perform Surah Fatiha for shifa of all the mu'mineen and mu'minat, especially Rukhsana, who is sick and she needs our dua. Let's everyone recite Surah Fatiha for their shifa, inshallah. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Maliki yawmiddin. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. Ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim. Sirat al-lazina al-amta alayhim. Ghayri al-maghdubi alayhim. Waladdallin. Allahumma shafi jami' al-marda. Allahumma bihaq al-Husayn shafi jami' al-marda. Allahumma bihaq al-Abbas shafi jami' al-marda. Ya Allah, ya Allah, ya Allah. Sundus Rashid says salam ya Abu Abdullah. Farooq Asghar says labbayka ya Hussein. Hina Hussein. Walji says salam ya Hussein. Pray for my health and ziyara. Inshallah, sister Hina, at your service. We pray for all the mu'mineen and mu'minat. Sundus Rashid also says, please pray for my prayers to come true. Ilahi Ameen. Ilahi Ameen, sister. Knight Rizvi says, assalamu alayka ya mazloom Karbala. Indeed, Imam Hussein alayhi salam is mazloom. Imam Hussein is oppressed and we need to know his value. Although we're not able to reach the exact value of Imam Hussein alayhi salam, but we need to know Imam Hussein alayhi salam. We need to have knowledge about him. As Imam Sadiq alayhi salam says, Man zara al-Hussein arifan bihaqqihi falahu al-jannah. The one who visits Imam Hussein alayhi salam and knows the value of Imam Hussein alayhi salam, he will deserve the heaven. So inshallah, all of us who are watching this live ziyarah show, who are presenting our humblest salams to Imam Hussein alayhi salam, who are sending our salams to Imam Hussein alayhi salam, all of us inshallah are za'irin of Imam Hussein alayhi salam, and all of us have got the knowledge about Imam Hussein alayhi salam, that Imam Hussein is Imam Muftarad al-Ta'ah, is an Imam who must be obeyed. This is the lowest level of ma'rifah, the lowest level of knowledge. Abdullah Hassan says, please say our salams to Rozaya Mubarakah. Thank you so much, brother Abdullah. Inshallah, at your service, brother. I hope to see you here in Karbala soon. He also says, please pray for my parents. Inshallah, I hope they be in a great condition. And inshallah, they be healthy. Inshallah, inshallah. He also says, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad wa ajjil farajahum. Sayyid Kulsoom Zahra says, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad wa ajjil farajahum. Aliya Zainab, salam, please pray that Mawla calls me again. Ilahi Ameen, Ilahi Ameen. Everyone, let me tell you once again that please, please, please share this live ziyarah show with all your friends on Facebook. Let more people join us. Let more salams come to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Let all share this great moment with the others, inshallah. Hina Hussein says, Salam ya Qazi al-Hajat, Abu al-Fadl al-Abbas alayhi salam. Sayyidah Kulsoom Zahra says, Iltimas dua for Nisar Zaidi, Ta'zeen, Zahra, Adil, Aqil, Ali, Hassanian, Tasvir Zahra, and families. Please remember our marhumin in your special prayers. Ilahi Ameen, inshallah. I will recite Surah Fatiha for your marhumin and for the marhumin of all the mu'mineen and mu'minat, inshallah. Ahmed al-Hassani is answering actually Farooq Asghar. He says, we wholeheartedly hope she gets recovery very soon. Of course, I will pray for her in the tomb of our Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Thank you so much, brother Ahmed al-Husseini. Thank you very much. Sayyid Kulsoom Zahra says, Salam ya Mawla. May we be called for ziyarah again and again. May our heart be purified with the love of Ahlul Bayt alayhum as-salam. Bihaqqa bibi Sayyida Sakina. Ilahi Ameen. Ilahi Ameen. Sayyid Nada Ali Ghazalaghavi says, إن الحسين مصباح الهدى وسفينة النجاة. Thank you so much, brother. Indeed, إن الحسين مصباح الهدى وسفينة النجاة. عالية زينب says, التماس دعاء for Sayyid Ali Abidi, please. Knight Rizvi says, reward. Parvardigar, we request that protect holy places in Iraq. Ilahi Amin, Ilahi Amin. Inshallah, Karbala, Najaf, Samarra, Baghdad, Kazmayn, Inshallah, they all stay safe by your dua. Every single brother and sister who is watching this live, Zarsha, please pray for Iraq, for it, its holy places to be safe, Inshallah. Zainab Razavi says, Salam Ya Hussein. She also says, please pray for me and my family, Mawla. Call us as soon as possible, Ilahi Amin. Abdullah Hassan says, Labbayka Ya Hussein. Seema Jawad Arjavid says, Salam Mawla, please pray for me, Ilahi Amin. I will pray for everyone. And I'm so happy to see new faces, new salams from new members. Tonight, sending salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. And this is very valuable. When most people gather and say salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam, the more people say salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam, I'm sure that Imam Hussein alayhi salam will give more rewards to every one of us, because we have been a way to bring others to perform ziyarah to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. So let's share this live ziyarah show with everyone that we know, inshallah. Narjis Fatima, okay, it's not Ali Naqavi. He says that, can I say live salam? Yeah, of course, why not, brother? But let me just finish a few messages right here. Narjis Fatima says, Salam Ya Hussein, Labbayka Ya Hussein. Kamran Khaksa says, Salam Ya Hussein. Zainab Razavi, peace be upon you. Oh, Imam Hussein, we are with you forever. MashaAllah. Abbas Ali Bashir Bandari says, Labbayka Ya Hussein, Labbayka Ya Abbas. Hina Hussein Valiji says, thanks for the beautiful dua, brother. You're welcome, at your service. And inshallah, you'll be here. Spend your time with Imam Hussein alayhi salam and be my guest here in this studio, and I will be at your service. Fatima Vakil says, salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Sayyid Kulsum Zahra, iltimas dua for Sayyid Aqa and family, and for eternal peace of Aqa Shabir and all other marhumin, especially for those there is no one to pray for. Ilahi Amin. Brother Nadari Naqabi, if you would like to call, feel free, call, and you can perform a live ziyarah, live salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. I will receive your call, inshallah. Saadina Haydari says, Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah wa ala Abul Fadl Abbas alayhi salam. Thank you so much. Kamran Khaksar says, Labbayka ya Aba Abdullah. Sayyid Kulsum Zahra says, Salam Mawla Hussein. Abbas Ali Bashir Bandari says, please pray for us. Our problem should get over. Ilahi Amin. Ilahi Amin. Sayyida Kulsum Zahra says, Salam Mawla Abbas Alamdar. Zainab Razavi, Allah bless you and the whole team of Imam Hussein TV. Thank you so much, sister. Almighty bless you as well. And you be called to Karbala, inshallah, as soon as possible. Dr. Farhar Razavi says, Assalamu ala al-Hussein wa ala Ali ibn al-Hussein wa ala awlad al-Hussein wa ala ashab al-Hussein. Millions of salutations to my Mawla Hussein alayhi salam and Mawla Abbas alayhi salam. Labbayka ya Hussein. Seema Javid says, please pray for health. My son Muhammad Taqi. Ilahi Amin. Ilahi Amin. So I've got a phone call. It's from Sayyidina Ali Naqavi. Hello, brother. Salam alaikum, brother. Thank you once again. You are calling. Welcome to Karbala Live Ziyarah Show. You would like to say salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam.
I would like to say, first of all, I would like to say thanks to you, because you always give us the great opportunity.
Oh, it's my duty, and I'm so honored for this, for what I do. Alhamdulillah that I'm in this position and I'm able to serve you. I'm so happy by doing it. Now I'm in front of the Holy Shana of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. You can say salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam, brother. Feel free.
Sure. السلام عليك يا باب الله السلام عليك يا ابن رسول الله السلام عليك يا ابن امير المؤمنين وابن سيد المرسلين السلام عليك يا ابن فاطمه الزهراء سيده نساء العالمين السلام على الحسين وعلى ارواح التي هلت بفناء عليك مني سلام الله ابدا وَبَكِيَتُ وَبَكِيَ لَيْلِ وَالنَّهَارِ السَّلَامُ عَلَى الْحُسَيْنِ وَعَلَى عَلِي ابْنَ الْحُسَيْنِ وَعَلَى أُولَادِ الْحُسَيْنِ وَعَلَى أَصْحَابِ الْحُسَيْنِ I would like to say salam to Abul Fazl Abbas.
Sure, brother.
السلام عليك يا صوك يا تشون كربلاء، السلام عليك يا كمر بني هاشم، السلام عليك يا سبقاي سكينة، السلام عليك يا علم دار، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Alhamdulillah. Thank you so much, brother. Thank you for this beautiful salam. And inshallah, it is. Inshallah, it is accepted by Imam Hussein Asam. Thank you so much for your call and have a great night. Don't forget to pray for us as well. Goodbye. Goodbye. So, I'm so sorry, brother Nader Naghawi, if I just disconnected the call very. Soon, because there are lots of messages. I would like to read all the messages. Sayyid Ali Mehdi says salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Zainab Razavi says thank you for praying. Jazakallah. Zainab Razavi is mentioning Tahrim Reza. And Abdullah Hassan says WhatsApp number of this program is mentioned on a screen. Yeah, now I have got messages on WhatsApp, and inshallah I'm going to read them. The first one goes to Hassan Husseini, who says, Salam ya Ali alayhi salam. Madad iltimas dua wa salam wa ziyara for my parents, entire family, and all of us at the holy shrines. Please pray for all ill and diseased mu'mineen and mu'minat. Iltimas dua for Agha Shabir Hussein, Sayyida Agha, and family Ali Hassanian, Ali Raza, Rafai, Hassan, Ma'suma, Kulsum. Dua Mustafa, Muhammad Ali, Ma'asuma, and families. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad wa ajjil farajahum. The next message is from Sister Axis Zahra. She says, Allahumma arzuqna ziyaratahum fi dunya wa shafa'atahum fi al-akhirah. Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah wa ala al-arwah allati halat bi fina'ik. Alayka minni salamullahi abadan ma baqitu wa baqiyal layl wa al-nahar wa la ja'alahu Allahu akhir al-ahd minni li ziyaratikum. السلام على الحسين وعلى علي بن الحسين وعلى أولاد الحسين وعلى أصحاب الحسين. Another message from Sister Gulnaz from India. ما شاء الله, a long message. سلام my salams to مولا إمام حسين عليه السلام. السلام عليك يا أبا عبد الله. السلام عليك يا ابن رسول الله. السلام عليك يا ثار الله وابن ثاره والوتر الموتور. ما شاء الله, a long message, a long salam. Sister Gulnaz, I will perform ziyarah on your behalf. Tonight I'm going to go in the holy shrine, inside the holy shrine of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Tonight I also have my family with me. My little kid and my wife are with me. And inshallah all together are going to perform ziyarah on your behalf. Every respected brother and sisters who is watching this live ziyarah show. And at the end we've got a voice message. Right here.
Assalamu alaikum, akhwani al-a'za.
Okay. Alaykum. So I think that this wasn't a salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam, but anyway, at the end, let's all together perform a live ziyarah, perform a dua faraj, and ask Almighty to hasten the reappearance of Imam of our time, inshallah. I'm going to stand in front of the Golden Dome of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. So every one of you, just close your eyes. Just focus on Imam of our time, Ajjalallah ta'ala farajahu al-sharif. And let's all together recite Dua al-Faraj. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
الرحمن الرحيم اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد اللهم كن لوليك الحجة ابن الحسن صلواتك عليه وعلى آبائه في هذه الساعة وفي كل ساعة وليا وحافظا وقائدا وناصرا ودليلا وعينا حتى تسكنه أرضك طوعا وتمتعه فيها طويلا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين.
For the last ziyara, we've got a phone call. A sister is over the phone and she would like to say salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. Sister, now you are on air, and if you would like to say salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam, just go ahead.
Assalamu alaykum, ya Abu Abdullah. Assalamu alaykum, ya Ibn Rasulullah. Assalamu alaykum, ya Hussein ibn Ali. And brother, I would like to request you to please pray for my father. He is not feeling well. I request you to please pray for my father.
Ilahi amin. Inshallah, sister. Thank you so much for your call. Thank you so much for your beautiful salam to Imam Hussein alayhi salam. And right now, in front of the TV, and all the viewers are watching us and hearing your voice, I would like to ask every single person who is watching this live ziyarah to recite a Surah Fatiha for Shifa of this respected viewer who called and to pray for her father, inshallah, to be healed as soon as possible. Thank you so much, sister. I'm going to close the phone and we are going to recite Surah Fatiha for Shifa of your father and all the mu'mineen and mu'minat.
Thank you very much. You're welcome, sister.
Thank you so much. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين اللهم شافي جميع المرضى. Thank you everyone for tuning in. Have a great night and يا حسين.